$620. Juan Luis, this is not what we were talking about.
Lo siento, mano. Pero that's the way it is.
Those people came here for a reason tonight. They came here to see Selena. They love Selena.
What can I say, Brad? She's just a woman. Tú sabes.
Oh, you got my chin. Hey, when are we getting a road crew? That's what I want to know.
I think Dad is perfectly happy with the road crew he has, and I do mean you.
Yeah, because it's spring great.
Come on, we call coffee great. Let's go get a whole stage out there.
Oh, dudes, come on, man. I'm busy.
Turn that thing off. What's gotten into you? What are you doing walking around wearing something like that?
Come on, Dad. She looked great.
You stay out of this, Suzette.
Yeah, it's just a bustier. It's a cool thing.
It's a bra. It's a bra with little sprinkly things on it.
Listen, you cannot go out there wearing stuff like that. It's indecent.
Hey, Abraham, it's okay. She looks so good. And the crowd, they loved it.
You shut up. She's not your daughter.
Dad, you don't understand. Look, all the singers are doing it. It's the style.
They're wearing bras.
Yes, Madonna, Janet Jackson, Paula Abdul. Mom, would you tell them, please, you helped me make it?
You helped her make it?
We did sell the jewels on together, Abraham.
Well, how come nobody can talk to me about this kind of stuff? I'm sorry, you cannot wear this kind of stuff out there. Is that clear? The rest of you guys, come on, let's get this equipment in there. Busti caca de la venta. Come on!
Let's go get some more shit,
man. So much for my bustier.
Still mad?
Hi, mijita. I'm just trying to do what's best for you. I'm really sorry for exploding. But, you know, you're my little girl.
I know that. But that's just it, Dad. I'm not a little girl anymore.
You know what I mean.
And I didn't wear anything bad. Really, no one thought it was bad. That's just the fashion right now. On stage, you know, it's entertainment. And we don't want to be old-fashioned, right?
No, we don't want to be old-fashioned, but...
And don't you think I look just as good in those outfits as Paul Abdul would?
You look better, but...
but what?
But keep your jackets on, all right? Just leave them unbuttoned, you know, and let the... boost-y-lack...
Boost-y-ay. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, B. Take Bertha down and fuel it up.
Aw, Dad, come on. Gas his miles down the road.
I want diesel fuel, all right? Don't make any mistake.
I can't even switch those gears, Dad. You know that.
You can do it. You've been practicing. I've seen you do it before. Come on. Hey, Joe.
Not by myself.
You can do it.
What's up?
You can do it. Go with him.
All right.
Diesel.
Shotgun, you're fueling, dude.
Damn, I hate that.
Hey, B, you taking up the bus?
No.
Oh, yeah, we're going.
Look at Wonder Woman and her sister.
Come on, I gotta see you drive, Big Bertha. Let's go.
All right, hey, I can do this.
Last time it was disastrous. Here we go.
Okay. Oh, yeah, this is good.
Selena's.
What's
So then rewind. Come on, man. Let's go. Fast.
Hey, can you guys help us out? We're stuck.
It is Salinas.
Salinas. Bájate, güey.
We've been stuck for a long time.
Hey, dude, thanks for stopping, dude. I know this. They just snuck up on us, man. We need to get pulled out.
Can you guys... we hit this, bro. I got a V8 400 horses, ese. I can pull anything out of anywhere.
Mi hermanita's not gonna believe this.
Hey, just pull it forward, dude, and ride in reverse. We'll hook it up. Yeah, right here.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go. Come on, let's do it, man. All right, come on. Wait, come on, daddy, come on. Come on, go fast, dude. Come on, give it to him.
This bumper's gonna go on the wall of my garage, carnal. I'm gonna put a little sign under it. It's gonna say, this bumper was pulled off by the bus of Salinas. ¿Verdad, tú? I mean, anything for Salinas. See?
Thanks.
Órale, let's go.
Okay. Bueno, let's get you set in.
You need a ride or something to a phone? There was a phone we passed on.
A
couple miles back. See?
Yeah, sure.
Vámonos.
We're gonna have to call Dad.
I can't believe this, son. What were you thinking?
I can't believe this, son. What were you thinking of?
Graham, what happened?
Where are you? Who's that laughing? Is that Selena? Listen, where are you?
So he didn't care about his bumper, huh?
Nah, Dad, he was happy. Hey. You should have seen these two big, tough-looking cholos. That right, Joe?
Yeah, man. They had tattoos and goatees.
They're
both
cool.
Yeah, man. He wanted to hang his bumper in his garage.
Oh, yeah, like a shrine.
Yeah, he was like, anything for Selena. I mean, not Selena, but Salinas with an S. It was weird.
The whole time.
I mean, he didn't let me pay for it. He was like, he was happy to have his bumper taken off by our bus. Or by Salinas' bus.
Yes, Selena.
Quit it. What? You're it, girl.
Scared of being a little friend.
Anything for Selena.